traces of a lucha libre.
Running roughshod.
The following contest is a triple threat tag team tables match. It is for the WWE World Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challenger at a combined weight of 365 pounds, Raul Mendoza and Joaquin Wilde, Legado del Fantasma.
You know, as a group, they've been dominant in both the tag team and singles ranks in NXT.
Yeah, these superstars are not about entertaining the fans with high-flying moves. They're all about winning and making money every step of the way.
From Benue State, Nigeria, weighing in at 241 pounds, he is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Apollo Crews.
Since finding his true self, he's reached greater heights.
Perhaps this version of Apollo Crews rubs a few people the wrong way, but the proof is in the pudding, as they say. United States champion, Intercontinental champion, the change of attitude has served Crews extremely well.
And you gotta believe that change in attitude will ensure more gold in the future of Apollo Crews.
I could not agree anymore.
Tall, over 350 pounds.
From Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 350 pounds, he is one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions.
You are looking at one of the largest superstars in all of WWE.
A giant who has made an immediate impact. Actually helped Apollo Crews win the Intercontinental title at WrestleMania.
I got a feeling Commander Aziz is set to make an even bigger impact here tonight. Time to party with the Prophets.
At a combined weight of 492 pounds, Angelo Dawkins and Montez Ford, the Street Profits.
Triple crown tag team champions, NXT Raw and SmackDown.
You know what that means, Michael? It doesn't matter what the brand is, the Street Profits always bring the smoke. You know, guys, I have an idea. How about we all join the Street Profits, choreograph our own little dance inside the club, and it'll be lit.
That's a great idea, Saxon. Afterward, we can all go play in traffic.
Night. bites the dust to the chin. Oh, what a DDT.
It's been a struggle.
For the skies.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
Return fire for Montez Ford. Scoop slam. Oh. He deflects it right back. Tough position to be caught in here.
This is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I'm not really sure why he went out right there.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
And here's Cruz. He's set flying.
He's doing some dangerous redecorating.
I think the table really tight.
Spinning back taking now is far more fatal than ever.
More and more harm being done to the commander as this fight goes deeper. Cruz.
Montez Ford and Angelo Dawkins. The story.